Clothes and season.
Subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get latest updates from learnfordafford.com.
It is often recommended to wear white or light colored clothes during summer and dark colored clothes during winter. Why is it so? It is because the light surfaces reflect heat, which helps to keep our body cool. However, the dark surfaces absorb heat, which helps to keep our body hot.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on Learn Fatafat Android app. Download the app now.
Even the material of cloth is important. We wear woolen cloths during winter. It is because wool is poor conductor of heat. That is, it does not allow heat to pass through it. In addition to this, wool fibers trap air between them, which prevents the flow of heat from our body into the surrounding. It helps to keep our body warm. In opposite case, we should wear cotton clothes during summer, as it helps in variety of ways. It absorbs sweat and helps the body to cool down. It dries up very fast. It also allows better air circulation. Thus, with light colored cotton clothes, we feel cool and comfortable during summer. Here we complete this topic. For more such videos, visit learnfatafat.com.
Like, share and subscribe learnfatafat.com and press the bell icon to never miss an updates from learnfatafat.com.